The following song we learned off a phonograph record from South Africa. Sat up in bed and deciphered it. We wrote out the parts, and at the end of it, we found it was all in one word. That word is in the Zulu language, and a missionary tells us it means a lion, whatever that means. However, all the voices kind of take off like instruments. Now you listen, the bass part comes first.
Hey up, oh, Wimoweh, oh, Wimoweh, oh, Wimoweh.